Hi, welcome to Healthcare Everyone. Ask yourself these questions first. That is, how much concern do you have about your health? Are you taking proper care of your body? Or do you know what is right or what is wrong for your body? If not, then you might be in a trouble. So today I have come up with some health tips that will be really helpful for you. So let's start. If you care your brain, sleep for 8 hours at least. If you care for your eyes, massage your feet with oil before going to bed. If you care for your stomach, avoid cold food. If you care for your liver, avoid excessive fatty food. If you care for your intestine, replace junk food with vegetables. If you care for your kidney, drink a lot of water during the day and drink less water at night. If you care for your kidney, empty your bladder before going to bed. If you care for your urinary tract, use raw onion regularly. If you care for your menstruation, use green gram regularly. If you care for your appendix, use lemon juice frequently. If you care for your throat, use paper frequently. If you care for your lungs, avoid smoking. If you care for your heart, avoid excess salt. If you care for your mouth, gargle frequently with gingerly. If you care for your nose, eat mint regularly. If you care for your ears, pour garlic mix oil in ears. We always try to provide you the best health tips. If you can follow them, you might be able to build a healthy and fit life that you always expect. So inspire us by staying connected with, and don't forget to share your opinions in the comment sections. Wish you all a very healthy and long life. Thank you so much for watching, and please subscribe and don't forget to share.